We check for FIV. This is a stray cat. Salivation the second time already in 2 months. But this negative for FIV and FeLv. So it's good news for the cat. So this could be a case of a rodent ulcer. Blood test would be better, but there was no blood test done because it's a stray cat.